One sad truth about the Mask movie is that behind the vibrant, comedic mask lies a story of loneliness and insecurity. The main character, Stanley Ipkiss, uses the mask to escape his mundane life and express himself freely, but it's a temporary facade hiding his deeper emotional struggles. Despite the hilarity and entertainment, the underlying theme of seeking acceptance and validation by donning a metaphorical mask is a poignant reflection of the human desire to be someone else in order to feel accepted. The Mask presents a fascinating juxtaposition between riotous comedy and the underlying melancholy of its protagonist. Beneath the veneer of a whimsical and zany superhero lies a poignant tale of loneliness and the quest for acceptance. Stanley, portrayed by Jim Carrey, is an everyman, a mild-mannered bank clerk who feels invisible and overlooked in his own life. His encounter with the mysterious mask bestows upon him incredible powers, transforming him into a charismatic, uninhibited, and animated character capable of anything. It's a manifestation of Stanley's deepest desires, to break free from the constraints of his ordinary existence and be someone noticed, respected, and admired. However, as Stanley embraces the mask's power, it becomes a bittersweet escape. He revels in the attention and newfound abilities, yet it's a fleeting illusion. The mask acts as a metaphor for the masks we all wear in our lives, the personas we adopt to fit in or cover our vulnerabilities. Stanley's antics and transformations, while uproarious, reflect a deeper struggle with self-acceptance and a longing for genuine connection. Amidst the chaos and laughter, there's a profound sadness in Stanley's journey. The mask becomes a crutch, masking his insecurities and loneliness. It's a reminder of the lengths people may go to feel seen and appreciated, even if it means losing themselves in a persona that isn't truly their own. The poignant truth lies in the dichotomy between Stanley's laughter-inducing escapades and the underlying emotional turmoil. His quest for validation and acceptance resonates with the universal human experience of yearning for belonging and significance. Ultimately, The Mask is not just a tale of comedic capers, but a reflection of the human condition, where the laughter masks the poignant reality of a person desperately seeking connection and acceptance in a world that often overlooks the true essence of individuals. For more video like this, please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Chan Karnai Art, and follow us on Facebook. Thank you very much for watching.